morning, you guys. It is McKenna. I am back with another vlog, day in my lifestyle, and I am going to bring you along with me today. First off, before I get into my life updates, I just want to say you can follow me at happilykenna on both Instagram and TikTok, and make sure you subscribe and like this video. Give it a thumbs up. It really helps me out. And yeah, okay. It is now Tuesday morning. It is almost 9 in the morning, if you can see that there. And I am on my way to Orange Theory. I'm going to go coach, but first I'm gonna make a quick stop at the post office. I've got some Poshmark packages to drop off, and then I am going to maybe get myself a chai latte, and then I'm going to run to Orange Theory where I'm going to coach 2 classes today. And after I coach, I'm running to Costco because we are completely out of groceries. We left for Oregon on Friday, and we basically didn't buy groceries for 2 weeks before that. We went to Costco 2 weeks before, and then we made that last until we left for Oregon, and we have absolutely nothing. So I'm gonna go to Costco after I coach, and then when I get home, I have tons of emails to catch up on and some work stuff to get done. So I will do that when I get back. But yeah, I thought I would start another vlog, day in my life. I've been doing these probably once a week, and it's been really fun. Honestly, I'm having fun doing it, and I don't know if anybody's watching, but I really don't care. I think it's fun, and so I'm gonna keep doing it. It's kind of a creative outlet for me and something to do in passing time. When we get back, I'm also gonna try and move a lot of our workout equipment down into the basement, and I'm gonna try to set up a home gym down there where I'm hoping to start taking on some personal training clients, both virtually and in person. But we'll see. Right now, like I said in my last vlog, it's wedding season, so it's super crazy busy, and I probably won't start doing that until closer to the fall when the wedding season dies down a little bit, because right now I have 1 or 2 weddings every single weekend, and it's just craziness. I have one this Friday. Luckily, I only have one this weekend, but I have one Friday, and then I have Saturday and Sunday off, so I'm really excited for this next weekend to have absolutely nothing to do, and hopefully film a video or two will be nice. But anyways, so that is what I'm doing. I will keep you guys updated as we go along. I don't really have time to go get a chai because I wasn't very good at getting out of the house on time this morning, so I'm not gonna go get a chai, but I'd really like one, so that sucks. You guys, I'm so annoyed with Facebook this morning because I'm trying to see my messenger app, or I guess my marketplace messages. So you have to get into the messenger app. Anyways, I'm trying to sell some dumbbells on there, and I had a bunch of people interested. I had 5 messages of people wanting them, and now Facebook is requiring me to do some 2-step authentication thing where I have to download an app because I'm clicking text it to me, but the text never comes through. So I'm trying to do the app, and the app's not working. I'm just so frustrated with it because I just want to sell these dumbbells, and I've been trying to sell it to these people for a couple days, so I'm sure they're whatever, I guess it's not available, I guess she's not doing it or selling them anymore. So I'm just super annoyed with that, and I just got an email from Facebook. Hey, we see that you're having trouble logging in. Click here, we'll log in for you. And then it goes back to that two-step authentication thing, and I don't really care. I don't really want the two-step. I just want to click it and log in, okay? This coffee shop is just around the corner from Orange Theory, so I'm gonna swing in there and grab a chai. Go Macro actually sent me a little PR package of their bars, and I'm gonna open it really quick because one of their bars sounds really good right now, and then I'm gonna run in and order my chai. Oh, don't break a nail, oh my gosh. Okay, oh cute. Here is their box inside, and I think they sent me a flat of bars. Oh, cool. So they sent me a ton of Go Macro bars. These are the coconut and almond butter chocolate chip. Ooh, that sounds so good. And there's probably 20 bars in here. There's a lot. Yeah, there's a lot. Looks so good. Yum. Put that in my purse, and I'm gonna go grab my chai latte and then run over to Orange Theory because I'm kind of running late, you guys. Ugh. I need to get my act together a little bit sooner in the morning. But I didn't even tell you guys. We flew in at like 1:30 in the morning last night, and we got home at like after 2. So late night. That's why I'm like way behind this morning. So I just jumped back in my car. I'm moving my car because I parked in a 2-hour parking area. And since I teach 2 classes, I need like 3 hours to park. So I'm just gonna move my car in between classes. And then I have one more class to teach, and then I'm gonna head to Costco. I just feel really off today. I was teaching that class, and I mean, it was fine. Like, it was a fine class, and I'm totally hypercritical of myself, but I feel off. I don't know. Oh, probably because I landed at, you know, super late last night and didn't get much sleep, but, and the sky is super cloudy and overcast, and it just feels like a gloomy day all around. I wanted to go to the pool today, but that is not gonna happen, so, which is good, because I have a ton of stuff I need to get done around the house at home. Okay, one more class, and then I'm going grocery shopping.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I'm headed to Costco. Sorry if it's hard to hear me over my air. It's like, how hot is it today? It's already 85, which isn't too bad, but it feels way hotter in my car. I'm running to Costco, and I've got a return. So I guess Costco did a recall on all their black beans, and we have like cases of black beans from Costco. So I'm going to return those. And then we have some peanut butter that the texture was extremely weird. So I'm gonna return that, because I think it went bad or something. I don't know, but it doesn't seem right. So I'm gonna return that, and then grocery shop. And I never got around to eating my Go Macro Bar, so I will do a little taste test a little later with the Go Macro Bar.
Starting route to Costco Wholesale.
AC, man, it is hot. It's 91 degrees out. I don't know why I'm yelling. It's 91 degrees out. I picked up this book for $12, $12.50 at Costco. It's called The Science of Strength Training. Understand the anatomy and physiology to transform your body. And I just thought that this would be like a really great book for me to read, even though a lot of this stuff I learned getting my NASM certification, but I just feel like it'd be a good touch up on everything, and there's some like nutrition stuff in here and just good stuff to know for like when I start training clients, which I'm gonna start taking on clients at my house. I'm kind of working on getting a home gym set up, and then I'm also gonna do online a little bit. So if you wanna be a part of the first few clients I take on, let me know. So I'm gonna also do some virtually. So really quick, I'm gonna do a taste test of these Go Macro bars. So the Go Macro I showed you earlier, I'm gonna eat it now. Coconut and almond butter and chocolate chip. So we'll see how it tastes. I'm really excited. They're gonna, so they reached out to me, told me to fill out an application for their PR list, and they've added me to their monthly PR list. So I'm gonna get a box like that every single month of new flavors. And I have a discount code. So if you want to place an order for a box of Go Macro bars, use my discount code. It really helps me out. I Really appreciate it if you use it. I'll link it on the screen here, and then I'll also link it below so you can use it there. But okay, let's try it out. It's kind of hot because it's been in my purse and I've been outside, so it's a little bit like flimsy, but it tastes so good. I love this. I'm not a huge macro person, but 280 calories. There's a little bit of sodium in there, 11 grams protein, 12 grams sugar. It's kind of a lot of sugar. 11 grams protein is really good. 12 grams sugar though, I feel like it's a little bit high, but it tastes really good. Yeah, this is good. I'm gonna enjoy eating these. Because I don't know why my camera is like a weird color, but I don't know how to change it, so we're gonna roll with it. Sorry if this video looks really weird. You guys, I give this a 10 out of 10. I'm so excited about these bars. These are so good. Again, my discount code right here on the screen. Check it out. Couple recommendations I have for you. Listen to the What We Said podcast. I'm going to listen to their newest episode. So if you don't already listen to it, listen to the What We Said podcast. It's so cute. I love listening. I tune in every week, and two girls that kind of like ask questions. People give funny stories on situations, or they talk about topics that are like very girl related. I don't know. It's just fun to listen to. I relate to them a lot because I grew up in the same church as them. I have like a lot of the same similarities as them. And JC was a photographer for a long time, and it's kind of what I do. So I feel like I can relate to her a lot. And then my second recommendation, you guys, this hat I got from Urban, and I love it. I wear it all the time now. I've had it for like a week or so, and I went back and got it in gray. It's the New York Yankees hat too, and I cannot get enough of them. I'm obsessed with it. And then I also picked up a t-shirt, I'll show you guys when I get home, from Urban, that I'm also obsessed with. It's like a yellow one. It's so cute. Little band tee. Yeah, you guys need them. They're so cute, so fun, and easy to throw on when you're grocery shopping or out and about running errands, all that good stuff.
Decided to message us and just show their love and kindness. So I want to say thank you guys for that. You guys are awesome. And I like sometimes feel silly when I like respond to hate comments or like let that ever get in my thought that I never could do. Just think I finished one. I'm like, oh, well, a speed reader. Like, but it's not the same girl. That one.
I'll show you guys what we got in just a second, but I'm gonna pop these in the freezer so that they don't melt. Okay, let's see if I can do this really quick. Orange chicken, grapefruit, just like the packaged kind, milk for Joey, two things of banana, one more green, one yellow. These, everybody knows what these are. Peanut butter pretzels. I love these. These are like my favorite snack. I got some more of this, but ancient grain. Got another one somewhere around here. Here. So we have a bunch of those, granola. These for sandwiches and for toast, avocado toast and stuff like that. Just some more frozen food that's easy and quick. Not the most healthy, but it works. Avocado, Brussels sprouts. We've got frozen strawberries down there. Cucumber. Strawberries, raspberries, cottage cheese, and then, let's see, another salad. So I got these two Caesar salads and then a broccoli salad that looks really good. Orange chicken, our favorite easy go-to meal. And then I love udon, so I got two of these. These are so good. Udon is like a Japanese food, and Joey's mom made it for me one time, and now I want it all the time. And now I'm going to try to put this all away as quick as possible. And the sun never came out, so I'm not going to the pool today. I didn't show you guys this, but I also got fresh salmon. Probably gonna cook this for dinner tonight. I also got mangoes. Miss the mangoes. I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Urban before I change. And I'm aware I need to make my bed and I need to unpack my suitcase that you see back there. But okay, so this is what I got from Urban. I got this Van Halen t-shirt from Urban. It's really cute, just a band tee. I love the color, it's white and it's got some fun colors on here. And I get lots of compliments wearing it. So this, I wore it at the airport last night, so I need to wash it and take care of that. But then I got these two hats. So I showed you this one, the LA Dodgers hat. Here's the New York Yankees hat, I love it. Haven't worn this one yet because I've just been getting so much wear out of this one. But they're like the best material, super comfy, and you can tighten them pretty tight. So I actually need to tighten this one, it was a little too big for me. But yeah, I think they're so cute. Kind of a weird color, but brown is really in lately, so I'm all for it. You need these. Linked below, you guys. Okay, here's what I changed into. I've got my Urban, another Urban t-shirt on. This one's a Def Leppard shirt, and I think it's really cute from Urban. And I accidentally shrunk it, but that's okay. It shrunk this way instead of this way. Typical. And then I have some Nike shorts on that I got from the outlet store a couple weeks back. Joey's unpacking back there, so I need to do some laundry for him. And then I need to unpack this. So that is what I'm gonna do. This is my new Lulu sweatshirt. So just wash that at my grandma's. I'm not gonna wash that. And just unpack all this. Joey's out in the truck waiting for me. We're gonna run to CrossFit. I guess this week is bring a friend. We get his CrossFit gym. So I'm gonna go work out with him. I'm wearing my Free People top and Free People shorts to go work out. And it's like a 45 minute, 60 minute workout or so. So then I'll be back after and finish working a little bit. I was working on a playlist, but it's not quite done. So I need to finish that when I get home. And then I'm gonna finish reading this book. I'm so close. I almost finished it on the plane last night. So I'm gonna finish that tonight. Well, we just got back from CrossFit. I am dead. It was such a hard workout and my arms are kind of like, oh, jello, you know? I'm gonna run upstairs and just shower. I'm not gonna wash my hair, but just rinse off really fast. And then we're going to Floor & Decor to look at some more flooring options for our house. And we're gonna go get some like Miracle-Gro for our plants out front. We wanna try and get them nice and strong because they're kind of small right now. We want them to grow nice and strong. Joey's watering the plants, but I'm gonna go shower and I'm gonna make us this probably a protein smoothie or something like that. So if I do, I'll show you what I put in it. Okay, I have this huge mason jar full of my smoothie that I just made. I'm gonna show you really quick what I put in it because Joey is waiting for me in the truck. So I put some strawberries, some raspberries, I used almond milk, and then I put in a frozen banana, an entire one. Added some hemp hearts, more protein, Vital Proteins collagen, protein powder. This is the RSP True Fit. I have a discount code. I will link it on the screen for you to use. This stuff is so, so good. I add it to all my smoothies and I just use it in milk sometimes or water. I added some peanut butter or like some PB Fit and then a little bit of cacao powder. So made this really good. I wish I had some spinach to add, but I didn't get any spinach today. So bummer. Slowing down is what you said.